Turn your music down, because it's garbage.
Damn it.
Hey, up, we're outside.
Alright,
alright, see you in a minute.
Hey, up, mate, you alright? Cheers.
There he is, look.
Come quick, he's going to shout at me. Spencer's late.
Let's go and get Billy. I'm trying to vlog, by the way.
Oh.
It's a bit weird. But, yeah.
Jokes.
What do we do?
Your mum just left and there's nobody
else. She just has left. Well. Ah.
Hiya, it's Billy in.
Is Billy in?
No, he's not here yet.
Where is he?
With Molly.
Sim. Do you want to say hello?
Honestly? I wouldn't have started.
Who do we think's going to be the slowest person?
Definitely either me or Jack. 100%.
I was thinking either Josh or Jack.
Yeah.
What about Jordan?
No, he's quite rapid.
Do you think?
Oh!
He's
alright,
yeah.
Sorry, that's alright. Who's just going to be the fastest? Who's in contention to be the fastest?
Oh, me.
You?
100%. Yeah, I mean...
This is quite bad, isn't it?
Give us a few pops and bangs through the tunnel, Billy. Come on. Give us a few, baby.
Shout out Ibiza. When the lights go out, all I see is you. And the darkness of my room here, and it takes me wild. When I'm there next to you, I'm just fighting my insomnia. Insomnia, yeah, yeah. Insomnia, yeah, yeah. When the lights go out, and I'm
the engine's like a little go-kart track. Serious business.
What time is it?
5:10.
Bro, we need fucking time.
What time were we meant to get here for?
5:30.
There's the track. Oh, look, he's going for it. He's going for a big lap.
Oh, mate, he's little.
Oh, mate, the track's dry-ish.
It looks alright, doesn't it? Is that Jordan's car?
Gee!
Yeah. I know he's got a Beamer. He's not here, we're first here.
Is that a Samuel?
Young Saz.
Gee!
Question Gee! He can't even hear me, bro. He loves it, doesn't he? He loves it. Look.
Look at the ground.
Yeah, 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 yeah! Oh, he's fucking massive! Hold on, let me zoom out, son. You're right.
How
are
you going,
Dad? Fucking happy. Yeah, I got the racing line, damn, brother!
Wait, that's disgusting. Let me have a look at that.
Wait, I've also done another line. I've done a red line for
wet lines. Yeah. You fucking sad bastard!
That's it, man. I can't believe that.
Oh my god. Bro, I got here and I'm like, I really want to do it, you know? I knew this would fucking happen.
No, sorry. I haven't.
He's going to be slowest today.
Me,
you? What, slower than really Josh?
Josh said he's going to go slow.
He's going to what?
He's going to go slow.
He's going to have the worst crash today.
You know what? I hate to say it. I think he's going to go
Omar. Omar? Yeah. Oh, he doesn't drive, does he?
He's never done it before.
Yeah, but he's had lessons.
Yeah, but he's never been caught
him,
that's
what I mean.
Alright. He's loving life.
You what? You what?
Oh man, sorry, I was only joking. Just have a look.
Sorry on me, hold on.
Get the technique right.
It's all over the fucking place.
Yeah, falling off the belly, alright.
He's actually pretty, pretty nice, actually. Pretty comfortable.
Yeah. I feel like a phone jacket. Excuse me, boys. Hello, Dave. Hey.
For expectant mothers, persons with heart or back problems, anyone with a medical condition preventing them from driving on the road. Nor is it suitable for people who are under the influence of alcohol.
Oh, I can't bend over and drink.
Are you struggling?
No.
Oh, right.
Shit, yeah.
Have you got a helmet that is big enough for you?
I asked her where the XXL helmet is.
There. Recommended footwear are
you physically can't store this many IQ in a smaller brain.
Exactly. This is an interview, by the way.
Very, very important, very formal.
I don't even know if this is even in focus. Mate, you're looking... Hella sexy, bro. Have you got a big head or no?
Pretty small, to be honest.
Small head.
Not much brain.
Me and Jordan have got fat heads. Last time we went, we really struggled to find the
helmets.
What's the problem, Jordan?
This.
You got a melon.
Hold on. Oh my god. We're going to dig it. Oh my god.
She's had to get one from the back. She had to get a special one from the back.
A special edition.
Oh my.
This will be alright. Yeah, I feel it in this.
Yeah? Oh, here we go.
There you go.
Yeah, nice. Okay. Some banging tunes, mate. This is the closest thing to a nightclub you'll be able to get nowadays.
Oh my god.
I can't believe he had to go around the back of
the She had to go to the special compartment, mate. She had to put a pin number in to get...
That actually hurt my head, you know.
I know, I fucking saw it. That was a weather look at him. Oh dear.
Yeah. Yeah,
so Billy, what's the strategy today? How many spins are you going to go for?
Zero spins,
yeah.
Yeah, zero spins. I'm going to go for a couple of nice easy laps.
Nice easy laps, with, yeah.
Yeah, get a little bit of feel for
get
the
a feel,
track.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? See if there's any rubber down. So keep an eye on the weather.
Yeah.
And then take Jack off the track.
What's the strategy? What's the plan for today?
Drive
fast. No? You're not going to... What?
Drive fast.
How about that? What about you, Josh?
Mate, fucking dead last.
Dead last. Is that what you're going for?
Yeah.
I forgive, but it's fake. Yeah, it's fake. I'm so bad to me, bad to myself. Cause I wouldn't take this shit.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
So, last lap, checkered flag.
Yeah.
I'm in front of Omar.
Yeah.
So we're going around the hairpin at the end.
Yeah.
And Omar runs me onto the fucking grass in front of the marshal and I drive 20 foot on grass.
Does he give you a black and white flag for it? Oh no, did he get a black and white for it?
No, he just shook his head at Omar.
I don't know, I heard you tried to kill Billy.
Yeah.
It's 4:30.
Are they properly quick then, yeah? A lot, lot more than the other ones we did.
Yeah, yeah. So much quicker than the other ones.
We start at 4 in it.
Yeah, hang on, what are the times? The times on there? Yeah.
Right, sorry. Oh, they've gone.
You put your full name in
there. I'll say the first name.
I flipped them past into the video.
Go on, give us a few, give us a few.
Give us a few.
Give it a big one, give it.
Idle rev limiter.
Two step, mate. It's cutting fuel.
Yeah.
It'd be better if it cut ignition instead and it just spat flames out the back. Bro, that don't sound right. That's a good option, yeah. Juveniles, Billy. Absolute juveniles. What you got, Billy? Yeah? What's the IB for got, baby?
That's the set IB for
Yeah, mate, it's a bit fucking tight.
I just bring this forward though, this one.
Yeah, that's all right. I got a massive cock now.
That is BMW driver there, but oh no, I got a seatbelt on.
Let me give him the fucking power of the IB for you. Well, the steering's a bit light.
Oh no.
We actually can't fit under the fucking gully.
What is your language? This pizza van.
Oh, sorry. Can we just get Matthew's
mood?
Even in the summertime, me and shout a cutter. I swear to God, I'ma tell you, don't got to struggle. Baby girl, sit it down, you not know like a usher. Yeah. I told her mama, I don't mind what my teeth do. I wanna control you like voodoo. I started screaming free on phone and do loo. Every time I have a good time, do too. Good time, hey. Come on, but good time, what's a bad time?